Who are you?
I'm Frank. Frank Gilman.
Is that so?
Is there a problem with that?
My name is Frank Gilman, an anthropologist joining this expedition upon the invitation by Venerable Dr. Faust himself.
This thing is claiming that it's me. That's absurd. Why? You're claiming that you are me, Frank Gilman, but you are just a machine.
And you are just air.
Air? What do you mean by that? It doesn't answer me. Where is everybody?
They are here.
I don't see anybody around. Are you sure?
Yes.
What do you know about Dr. Faust?
He is the Grand Mastermind, and the pioneer of this expedition.
Okay, Frank. Tell me, why are you here, exactly?
I am here because of my extensive knowledge on the human pineal gland. I am one of the Canarinauts.
Canarinaut?
Voyagers beyond.
Beyond? What beyond? No answer. Did I lock my door? I don't remember where my keys are. stuck. Oh, it smells awful in here. Stuck. Stuck. It's stuck. It won't open. Stuck. Thank you. phonograph cylinder.
Unfortunately, one of our researchers, C. Lenning, was found dead in the biolab last Tuesday. Cause of death is currently uncertain, but judging by the accumulation of a mass of green substance found in his mouth and throat area, Dr. Barlow, our botany expert, thinks that Lenning was smothered by small, sticky, greenish clumps that look like pollen, belonging to the living samples of the plant Sahiti, which is thought to have become extinct during the Paleozoic era. Dr. DeWitt will perform a post-mortem examination on his body soon.
Who is this? It's impossible to determine with so much decomposition. Who is this? It's impossible to determine with so much decomposition. Oh, yes. These are the pre-human species we found frozen in a cave far south of the base.
Can we harbor ourselves on the safest shores, for there are things that cannot be undone. I think you should retire to your room. I'm going to think a bit more.
It's locked. Locked. Locked.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.